Back up. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Hi, Miss Williamson. How are you doing today? I have a doctor's order to place an IV catheter into you. Have you ever had an IV catheter? You have? Do you have any concerns? You don't? Okay. Yeah, we just need to get some fluids into you. Alrighty, so let me go ahead and place this. So, I'm gonna go ahead and perform hand hygiene. Okay, if I could just, it's your name, Kelly Williamson, date of birth, 1-9-6-7, perfect. And, yeah, your date, name and date of birth, okay, perfect. And then your allergies, betadine, iodine, okay, so we won't use those. Okay, let me compare this. Orders. Okay, saline, okay. Perfect, they match up. It is clear and end date. Okay, it's all there. Okay. And then this, okay, it's end date. Okay, perfect. So anyway, stitch looks good. My primary tubing, it's intact and end date. Perfect. And then the IV start kit. Date, intact, perfect. Alrighty, okay. So now I'm going to perform hand hygiene.
And I'm going to begin the procedure. Yeah, I don't think you ever checked if that was in date, intact. I did, like, up here. Miss Williamson, I'm going to do the whole hair. Still, you're going to fill a small hair. I'm just breathe deeply.
Open this up. And then I'm going to go ahead and clamp that back down. Perfect. Alright. So I'm going to maintain sterility. Maintaining sterility. And spike the bag.
I'm going to
prime the bag.
Yeah.
Halfway full.
Keep this stabilized.
Come on here. Look it up. I'll loosen it. I'm going to keep the cap on to maintain sterility. Get all the air bubbles out.
You'll have a gauze in your kit and just use your gauze.
Oh, there we go. Alright. So the tubing is primed. I'm going to go ahead and lock this. Put this back over here. Okay. So that's good. Okay. So now I'm going to prime the extension set. Maintaining sterility, I'm going to flush the... Keep this on. Get the air bubbles out. Okay. That is... Flush that. Okay, so now, so this is all flush. This is good. I'm going to open this up.
Verbalize everything.
Okay, so this is good. Okay, I'm gonna open this and get my tourniquet on. Get my tourniquet out.
And now I'm going to set my
All right, I'm gonna find a good IV spot for her. You okay, Ms. Williamson? Yes. 4 to 5 inches above the IV spot. Palpate. Right there, that's a good vein right there. I'm gonna go with that one. Okay. Get my tape out. My gauze. And then, okay, so I found my spot. I can go ahead and release that. Okay. So this is the cleaner. I would open it, scrub in or out, 30 seconds, let it dry, okay, and then I'm going to go ahead and put this back on, perfect, I got that, then, this is intact, and there, it's in date, so we're good there. Go ahead, open this up. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and the needle looks intact. It fit there, so I'm going to go ahead and this over here. Okay, we're good to go. I'm going to go ahead and loosen this. Perfect. The hub is up. Alright, I found my spot. I'm gonna go ahead and pull back the vein. I'm gonna go at a 10 to 30 degree angle. Okay, I see flashback. I'm gonna lower it flush. Lower it flush. Advance the catheter. We'll advance the catheter forward. And now I'm gonna clamp down. Okay, and then I'm gonna go ahead and cover that. This is going in the sharps. I'm gonna put that right there. So I'll hold this. Go ahead and put the gauze. And then I'm gonna go ahead and maintain sterility. Pop that off. I'm gonna maintain sterility while connecting it to here. Okay, that's in. I'm looking, okay, how does it feel? I should have asked her that. I should have let her know that I was going to poke her. So, okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and flush. Everything looks intact. There's no swelling. How's it feel, Ms. Williamson? You're good? Good. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and flush this. Okay. It's flushed. And then I'm gonna go ahead and place my Tegaderm. Oh, I'm gonna go ahead and pop that for her. I bet that hurt. I'm sorry. All right. So this is still there. I'm gonna go ahead and make sure not to cover the hub. So, okay. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and keep this because I need to document that I'm time and date. So let me, I have blood on my hands, so I'm gonna go ahead and change my gloves. Warm hand hygiene. Grab some fresh gloves. Everything okay? Alright, I'm almost done. Okay. Let me just clean up here a little bit. This is going to Sharps. Okay, so let me go ahead and... All right, let me go ahead and put this in. There we go. It is in. How's that? I'm going to take this. I'm going to pop. Okay, I'm going to make sure all the clamp is down. Make sure the clamp is down, clamp is locked. I'm not gonna break technique. I'm going to pull this off. I'm gonna leave that. I shouldn't have grabbed the hub. I should have used this end, and that's the end I'm gonna use. That's going in the Sharps. Here, sterile to sterile. Okay, so then I'm gonna loop that around there. And tape that there. Okay, so that's taped. That's good. I'm going to go ahead and put this on here. Away from the site. I would document the date and the time that it was on, making sure you could still see it visibly. This goes in the Sharps. Okay, and then I'm going to go ahead and clean up a little bit. I would put this up here. Above the tubing. Right there. Date and time. Above the thing. I'm going to turn it on. And the doctor's order says 1,000 mils over 10 hours. I'm going to go ahead and release that. Release that so all sites are good. I'm gonna set it for primary rate 100 in 1 hour. I'm gonna go ahead and start. Okay, and it looks good. It is dripping, so we're good. That's documented. No air bubbles. It is going in. Okay, Miss Williamson, just make sure that you don't move your arm too much. To limit that. If you have any concerns, if you have any pain, let me know, and I can go ahead and take care of that. I'm going to go ahead and remove my gloves, perform hand hygiene, and clean up the area, and then document. Thank you.